Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 5 up to 2 decimal place in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 5 here. So first write down the number 5 here. Next, taking here a point. Now for up to 2 decimal place, we have to first write down here 4 number of 0 here and making them as a pair. So we got 2 pair of 0. Now drawing the division line on both sides. Okay. Next, we have to choose a number here and multiplying by that number. So if you first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1, then 1 1 0 1, which is less than 5. Now if you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, then 2 2 0 4, which is less than 5. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 0 9, which is greater than 5. So in this case we have to take 2 because 4 almost near and less than 5. Okay, so we should take this. So first taking here 2, so 2 2 0 4. Now first subtracting this, so from 5, so obviously here 1. And now this point right here. Okay, now first write down the first pair of 0 here. So first write down here 2 0 and drawing a division line here. Now talking about an important things here, so here the number is 2, so we have to add here by the same number, so here 2 also. So 2 plus 2 equal to 4. Now we have to take a number beside 4 and multiplying by that number. So if you take here first 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 41, which is less than 100. Now if you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 84, which is less than 100. Now if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 0 9, 4 3 0 12, so this is greater than 100. Now in this case we have to take 84 because 84 is almost near and less than 100, so we have to put here 2 only. Okay, so putting here 2 and right here 84. Now subtracting this, so from 10 we can write here 6 and here 1. Now drawing here a division line first. Okay, now talking about an important things here, so here the last digit of this number is 2, so we have to add by the last digit 2. So 2 2 0 4 and here 4. And now write down here the remaining pair of zeros here. Okay, so first write down here the remaining pair of 0. Now similarly we have to take here a number and multiplying by that number. So first if you take here 1 and multiplying by 1, so which is less than 1600. If you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, which is less than 1600. Now if you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 0 9, 4 3 0 12, carry 1, so 13, which is less than 1600. Now taking here 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 0 16, carry 1, 17, carry 1, 17, which is greater than 1600. So in this case we have to take this because this is almost near and less than 1600, so we have to put here 3. So write here 1 3 2 9. Now subtracting this, so from this 1, and this is 7, and here 2, and continuous. So we have to find the value of root 5 up to 2 decimal. So root 5 equal to this, so 2.23. so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.